Well, here, the new KZW is putting on a great, an awesome, a spectacular match, the Double Trouble Battle Royal here tonight in Ferguson, Kentucky. But I want to let all these KZW fans know also that I'm like a spider monkey, son. Anytime I get to the ropes, I cling, I hang. You can't get me out of the ring, and I promise you that. They'll call me Peter Parker at the end of this match, and I will be able to tell everyone across the world that I am the first and the only KZW Double Trouble Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you this week to another outstanding episode of Total Mayhem. We have got action from top to bottom, all over the place. But before we go to the action tonight on Total Mayhem, we want to get a quick word from our sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, KZW would like to thank their sponsors, Windsor Gas and Grocery in Casey County, Guthrie's River House in Burnside, Whiplash Gear in Corbin in Somerset, Cash Express in Liberty in Somerset, and their newest sponsor, 84 Lumber in Somerset. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Total Mayhem. I am Big G King, and we're going to go to our first match of the evening featuring the KZW Global Heavyweight Champion, Rico Vega, a representative of the IWO, defending his title against his first global opponent. Mind you, this is the first KZW Global Championship has been defended against an international superstar. And it's not just any international superstar. It is the one and only most famous luchador from Mexico, the one and only Mondo Libre de Lucha. Let's go to that match. Superstar Mondo Libre de Lucha. I tell you what, Rico Vega, he has got a lot of gumption, a lot of gall affiliating himself with the IWO and Colonel Frank Mass and Kamikazee Incorporated. They say there's strength in numbers, but like I've said before and I'll say it again, these guys are thugs. Which leads us right now to our second matchup of the evening featuring, once again, members from the IWO, Kamikazee Incorporated, defending their tag team titles against the Freakin' Chiefs, Team Tomahawk and Christian Skyfire. I think we need to get words from Christian Skyfire and Tomahawk. As a matter of fact, I believe they're outside right now with Katie.
Thanks, Gene. We're outside here at Ferguson, and we're going to get a word with Chief Tomahawk and Christian Skyfire.
Hello, Katie.
Hi, Tomahawk. How are you?
I'm all right.
Where's Christian?
Well, let's take a look over there. Look at him. He said he's seen a dragon or something.
Come here, dragon.
See what he's got. What do you got up there?
It's a dragon.
What are you doing?
There might be one. There might be two. There might be three, but there's a dragon.
Come down, man. It's a dragonfly, anyways.
It's a dragon.
Come
you
down.
You have totally lost it.
Actually,
what are you doing?
We got a tag team title match tonight, Christian. Don't even worry about this dragonfly. That's a dragonfly. That's harmless. Ain't gonna hurt nobody. We got the dragons tonight for tag. Hey, down here. We got the dragons tonight in a tag match.
Dragon? Come here!
Hey, Chief, it looks like he's totally lost it.
Yeah, he has. I think he has. I might be by myself or not. I don't know.
You might be.
I'm gonna try to get some help getting down.
All right. Gene, back to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now that we've heard from our challengers, let's go to the match. international tag titles from Kamikazee Incorporated. I tell you what, fans, I can't believe
our next matchup is sure to please you. We're going to have LJ Jameson taking on the one and only Sebastian Cage. Get a look at what happens in this matchup, fans. governor for 30 days. And if he doesn't, the KZW Executive Committee has stated that Big Daddy Dalton will be suspended for 30 days if he declines to wear the diaper at any KZW show. I'm telling you what, fans, this is long overdue. I love it. Dalton has got his just due. I can't believe it. I love it. And that leads up into our final matchup, ladies and gentlemen, the double ring, double trouble, double elimination battle royal. Let's get to it.
Here comes the rainbow, power, and the rainbow. KZW would like to thank their sponsors, Windsor Gas and Grocery in Casey County, Guthrie's River House in Burnside, Whiplash Gear in Corbin in Somerset, Cash Express in Liberty in Somerset, and their newest sponsor, 84 Lumber in Somerset. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm backstage, Big Gene King right here, and I've got with me the first ever winner of the Double Trouble Battle Royal, Mr. B.W. Anderson. I got to ask you, man, how does it feel?
Oh, it feels great being out there and being able to go through both the rings like that and be able to blast out all of them. It was rough just like your people out there, but I stuck through it there and threw them at the very end there, come through and meet Triple R Superstar. I'm glad I did.
You know what that means now? You have got a shot at the heavyweight title on a future date. The global championship. What do you think about that?
Oh, I'm glad. I've been waiting for this day for a long time. I'm out there bringing everything I got. I hope I can walk away with the belt.
Oh, man. With that being said, I'm Big Gene King. Now back to the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, oh man, I can't believe the ending of that double trouble, double ring, double elimination battle royal. It's hard for me to be subdued about this because nobody expected B.W. Anderson to pull it out over a Triple R superstar. Oh, man. B.W. Anderson had to outlast over 20 KZW superstars, fans. That is hard enough on its own. And for him to pull it out and win was totally unexpected. I know I didn't expect it. Woo! Man, I tell you what. That's what you get when you come see a KZW live event. You don't know what's going to happen. It happens all the time. But with that being said, my name is Big Gene King, and I'll see you next week for Total Mayhem.